Hey everyone, got a bit of a treat for you this time. I'm doing a blind playthrough of a game that's on my list of Tomb Raiders I need to play. So I'm doing another business day and I will be playing it as a walkthrough at some point, but for now I'm gonna do it completely blind, so let's see how it goes. Okay. Find It's a Secret. We need to find something, but we don't know what we're looking for, apparently. Well, there's not any buildings around. There's a hole. It's a maze, so we are going to die. Yes. Oh, I hate underwater mazes. Oh, what the hell? Oh, come on. Like another dead end, really. Okay. Oh, a lever. Okay. So that did nothing. Well, let's go back the way we came and look outside. I think it's the other way. Is it this way? No! I was right first time. Okay. Is it? Yes, they just added extra paths for no reason. Right. So let's actually look around this area now, because I skipped ahead a bit, didn't I? There's not a lot, by the looks of it. Is there anything in the back of the car? Nope. Can I shoot this? I can! I have a crowbar! Getting all the goodies now. Is that the same hole? Well, whatever. I could have sworn the hole was closer to this side. Well, is there anything else to shoot? Can I shoot anything else? I didn't think I can. Well, let's go back in the water. See if the crowbar will actually do anything for us now. I can't figure out that the crowbar will do anything. That looks like a push block. Looks like a push block to me. I've just started and I'm already stuck. Let's light a flare. Flares aren't working. Let me get a flare. Where are the flares? I don't have any flares, that's why I can't light a flare. Okay. there's another hole. Hey, okay. Ooh. Did I get it? Yes, okay. Oh, there it is. I knew I saw it. Okay. Nothing. It did not do anything. So just swim around and look for openings. Oh, here's some flares. I found some flares. Is there anything above me? I can't tell. Nope. Been there. I'll go back to the first room I found. I'll save it so I don't end up wasting flares. Where is it? There's the save. Oops. Well, so far there's nothing to do in here. Just find levers to pull and that disappears or something. I think there was only that one lever down here, wasn't there? Yeah, just the ceiling lever. Okay, I have just have a look at the walkthrough. There is a room somewhere down here that I need to pry a beetle off the wall. But where is it? It said go right, get the flares that were there, and then roll and go right. Is there a room? Have I been to this room? I have not been to this room. Okay. This is progress. Oh, you see, you need to look a bit harder. That's what happens when you don't look hard enough. So, we need this. Oh, okay. Now we can get somewhere. So what's this broken beetle? Okay. Save it here, just in case. Whoa, crocodile. So what have we got? We've got, I don't know, something wants to tell me that's a push block, but I don't think it is. We've got, what's that? What is this? A chain. There's a chain in there. That might be where I need to get. So to there, to there, to there. Oh no, it's not. I was wondering how to get up there. It's here. Okay. Try a bit to this side. Oh, I made it, but I fell. Yeah, so this is one of the easier TRLEs where you actually don't need to be in the centre of the pole. I like those TRLEs. I thought it was a bit too far away. Right. Saving, because saving. What does this do? There's another one. Very pretty so far. I'm liking this. Wonder where we're going. Wow, this area is huge. It's going to take me ages to actually figure this out. Well, there's a thing there. Let's go there first. I can't decide where to go first. Okay, there's more med pack. maybe not. I don't know where to go first. Well, I'll pick a room. Let's go with this one. Let's save. Ah, broken beetle. Ooh, this room is very Tomb Raider 4. I like it. Okay, I think I need to actually collect 3 more broken beetles. Okay, let's try a different room then. She sprints funny. Sprinting. There aren't very many enemies so far. I was expecting more than 2 scorpions and an alligator. Ooh, tiny door. Oh, it's a block. Is it? Maybe it's a door. Nothing's happening. There's a jump switch. Well, what's up there then? Well, there's a rope thing. Let's explore a little bit more. Whoa! Okay, crikey. Struth. What's this? Small med pack. We obviously need a thing to go in there. There's a switch up there. I'm assuming this door opens at the end because that was the last thing that was shown in the cutscene. Up there. Ah. Okay, so I'll try the spiky thing. What's this? Maybe that raises up. I hear another one. Do I? Yes, I do. Is that what Uzis? Well, I'll do the spiky thing. Oh, hang on. Sorry, we have a visitor. The dog gets excited whenever people either walk by or just knock on the door. here I am, spiky bit. So I'm going to figure out what on earth. I don't see how to get there. Unless I run and jump and flip in the air on that one to land on that one. But that would bounce me into the wall, or maybe try and get onto that one, but that would just bring me back to where I am. Maybe that's a return path. Oh, okay. Oh, what's this? Uzi clips. found a jump switch. Finally. Oh, okay. So where is that now? I've lost myself. Is that it? Is that it? No, that's not it. Oh, was it gone? Here it is. Okay, progress. So I assume we pull this out so we can grab the monkey swing at the top. Where it was, is there? Nope. Nope. No goodies. Okay. Where am I going now? Straight across? I'm gonna go over here. What's over there? Ooh. Oops. Oh, where from here? Can I make it to there? I think I can. I'm sure I can make it to there. Looks like there's only a large med pack over there. Right. Can't shoot any buzzes. Here we are, here's the room. Need to figure it out. Oh, there's more monkey bars up there. Well, where do they go? Surely I don't go down into the spiky room if there's monkey bars here. Now I don't know where to go. Now I've got too many choices now, that's the problem. I'll save it and go down, see what that switch does. And I can always reload. Okay. I think that's up above. Maybe I jump from one over to... from there to this one. Aww. No, I'm gonna explore some more. I'll explore up here. Oops. Which way to go though? Straight on? I'll go straight on. see what's over there then. Let's have a look. I'll have a look over there. Can I make it? Yes. Not a lot by the looks of it. Quicksand. Can I get around this corner? I want to see what's around the corner. Yes. Oh. Okay, try the swing again, but I'll go left this time. Oops. Oh my god. I still don't know what that door does that I opened. Though it's not open now because I reloaded. That looks important. What's this? Oh, that's very important. Okay. Do I go over there? I don't know. What's over there? There's a block. A blatant movable block. Oh, there's a crack in the wall there. I don't know if I can actually grab that from somewhere. Oh, I don't know. Right, I'll have a look over here. Have a gander. Oh, now I have to get back up. Just reload. Reload. Right, so I'm sure I can make that jump. I wonder what's over there. Well, I can definitely go on there. Well, it looks like the only thing I can do from here. Oh, angle it a bit better. There we go. Crawl space. Let's have a look in the crawl space. Oh. Hmm. grenade launcher. Yeah. Fair, you can't shoot any vases. Huh?